Report shows sales fell by 3.6% in the first decline since March. For news, any